Yippee! Talk your shit!
Let me upgrade.
How you doing?
Hello, this is Gia Peppers, host of last year's 2010 Twese Fashion Show pre-show. When I say that I enjoyed it so much, I knew at that moment that that exactly is what I was supposed to do. Host things, interview people and be there with them and just make them feel excited about an event they're about to go to. I think my favorite part was just meeting all the people that came down the red carpet and the people who actually had personality and took pictures and weren't scared to talk to me were so fun, and I loved meeting them. It's exactly why I feel like that environment, that atmosphere is where I shine. As far as being a host for the next fashion show, I am so excited that you guys are even thinking about it. Just to be a part of this whole experience has been amazing. So I knew I wanted to do it again, and this time actually take over the show. I remember last year your hosts were great, but I know I can be much better. So why I believe that I can be a great host is because I have so much experience stage. I'm a dancer, I'm a singer, I have just started acting. I don't call myself an actress yet because I don't want to disrespect the craft, but people have said it for years, but I dance, I sing, I'm on Chaos Theory here. So being a part of a college organization, you realize a lot that things tend to go wrong. Somebody's always late. Somebody's always having to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. So I know that as a host, I can roll with the punches. Like if someone's not there, if a designer has to change, I can keep the show going. I have a lot of personality. I'm not afraid to talk to people. I'm not afraid to ask people where they're from. I'm not afraid to just be me. I think a lot of hosts try to be something that they're not. I'm not afraid to just be silly on stage and make people laugh. I think that I'm a very entertaining person because I'm just used to being a performer, you know? So I'm also a journalism major here, journalism and media studies, and I will go into broadcast journalism. So I think it'll be a good venue for me to start out, just a good place for me to start out, just hosting an entire fashion show filled with classy people. Like the classy events definitely deserve a classy host, and I feel like I exude classiness. Poise and all the things that go along with the Twese Fashion Show. Fashion, for one thing. I love fashion. I love just expressing who I am by putting on a different scarf or putting on a different pair of heels or something like that. Especially being on stage while doing that. Oh, yes. It's so fun. I definitely could be a great host for the Twese Fashion Show. My favorite part last year was sitting down and just being there with all the people and then seeing the hosts do their thing. I feel like you guys, it was great last year, but I know you guys can take it to the next level, and I hope that you make me a part of the next level with you guys. So, you know, if you want a great host, choose me. If you want an okay host, choose somebody else. I'm just playing. But I really hope that you guys choose me. I really would be a great asset, a great addition, a great host for the Twese Fashion Show. Take me just to compliment the tea.